Demons did actually beat Yuffie earlier in tournament.
Okay.
Like, they were very, very close matches.
Right.
Okay, they have a couple of characters. I don't know if this is his first time here or absolutely wrong.
I believe this is his first time here.
Three, two, one, go!
And Zelda's light knocked it back to the even earlier. Yeah, it's too floaty. So G-Man can't really be up smash the character in this game. I would assume so, but he does. Alright. Oh, that is,
They both have a lot of
moves. They both have very strong killing back throws.
Yeah.
Ness definitely is stronger, however.
Yeah.
If he can land just one sweet spot, that's gonna kick. That's a stock.
So strong.
And honestly. I was pretty sure I was talking about Zelda that was the sweet spot, but I think that's what you do it. Kind of odd recovery from Jimmy there. I'm assuming that's not what you're talking about. Yeah.
No.
Do you have any idea what frame that down B comes out on? Yeah. Alright. So it's not a true, like, wave chime, but...
Right.
Oh, dang. So that's what I was saying. Wow, that's... G-Man, fine. Instead of opting to go out and get hit by the DK Thunder, just in case he messed it up or something, he decided to just run back, space it, and charge forward smash. That is very true. Wow. Yeah. But it's a lot of action.
That is
one of the things I really like about KO. Yeah, just like little stuff like that. Also, trading lightning kicks.
Yeah.
Oh, G-Man, as Zelda, does not have the ability to actually punish that like he wanted to. Oh! Jin's fire! Good job by Team Red deflecting
that.
And back throw, I don't believe this will kill, but it's not that far off. Zelda has a lot of really high power.
Oh,
wow.
I like the guy on the side.
Oh, plus it's true.
Right.
That makes sense.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna just start, like, jumping out and challenging him. That Kenny will take one. So his mask is indeed working better than Yoshi. I mean, let's see if we see Jima and Yoshi because I'm saying.
Last week that box is going to be coming back here, but.
Yeah,
especially
with recovery. And then while he's recovering, just like during the out the animation, even if she doesn't want to go out and just, you know, take the hit. You can just needle. He's not
right,
moving.
Right.
Free target.
switching to Luigi.
Luigi!
You think we got to just walk up to Luigi?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, yeah.
Nice. This is just loading up for Luigi.
I'd assume his Nair is too.
Right.
I don't know that Nair is just nasty in general.
Yeah.
Oh wow. I didn't actually see the yo-yo until it hit G-Man.
The yo-yo, it hits
I'm sure he definitely is enjoying the fact that it's a little bit more, you know, reasonable to do. Anyway, it's melee, it's absolutely ridiculous. Yep. Back here, we'll take that stall. However, Kenny is definitely at kill percent. Just about anything. Oh yeah, forward smash. All of them. Wow. Did D-Man have a super great dash? Apparently.
Just a
weird thing from here on, that's great. Luigi doesn't have the best landing options, so best can just kind of, yeah, with picking under. Especially with the way air dodges work in this game. Just kind of stop looking at him again. Oh wow. Okay, so G-Man is. He's kind of done with what happened last,
right, yeah,
last talk.
Wow.
Oh!
Alright.
Back hit the down smash, really good. Kill the mess off the top. Down to 2 seconds. Team just landing there, straight through Kenny's attempt there.
Kenny likes the double jump. That's why he likes to be
super
Yeah.
The double jump cancel. Still similar, I think. Stage, however, not far enough that his jump can't get him back. So one more good smash attack, just like that. I feel like, honestly, G-Man, I feel like he should be playing a ground game. Anytime Ness is below him, that's just not a good place for Luigi. However, if you're the one below Ness, or his other ground combo, Luigi. Also, do you know if Luigi's Nair is playing with the Get Under? I know it does in Smash. Oh. G-Man, combo breaking with that Nair. In true Luigi fashion. Oh my god. Does shield it? He does. Hey, hang on, hang on. G-Man, you won! Alright, so G-Man paused there despite having Meteor cancel, and as such, decided to give Kenny the win.